Hi students, welcome to 1X Smart Class for you. This is Vikas sir, your mentor. Students, today I am going to discuss about a valuable topic, and the topic is RRB NTBC preparation strategy and the expert tips for the last 7 days. So students, as the examination is going to be held on 20 December 2020. So we have maximum time 7 to 10 days. Okay. So within the 7 to 10 days, students, what exactly we will do for our self-studies, for the preparation, for the revision, for the practice, as well as for the mock test. So students, I'm designing a beautiful presentations about this 7 to 10 days expert tips and preparation strategy. After watching this video, students, I hope it will be helpful for you, a great extent to your preparations before going to appear the actual examination. So students, let's go and let's start about this important discussion about our preparation strategy and the expert tips, which is very helpful for you within this 7 to 10 days of your revisions and practice for your upcoming exam NTBC, RRB NTBC 2020. Okay students, see the smart screen. The RRB NTBC examination pattern consists of 6 number of stages of your selection procedure. So students, the first is CBT1, which is your prelim examinations. Okay, it has mentioned CBT1 prelim examination, CBT4 computer based test. That means the examination is completely online, no pen and paper, online examination is there. You must be seated in the computer monitor screen and you should appear the examinations where the examination center it has mentioned in your examination call letter. Okay, if you qualify in the CBT1, then you will go for the main examination, which is second stage of CBT. Then after that, skill test is there, computer skill test. Then documentation verification is there, then medical examination is there, and after that you will get the final selections. Okay, so students, this is the procedure of the selections of RRB, Railway Recruitment Board of NTBC examinations. So students, this is the examination of 28 December 2020. The examination is CBT1, that means it is the prelim examination. So students, in this video I will explain about the 7 days tips and tricks, as well as the preparation strategy what you will do for the CBT1 examination. Okay, so students, let's go about the CBT1 examination pattern and the examination strategy. Okay students, see the smart screen. This is the RRB NTBC CBT1 examination pattern, and students, it is the common for all posts. That means if you are applying for different posts, so CBT1, this is the prelim examination, it is common for all the category of the vacancies. So students, in the CBT1, that means first stage of CBT examinations, here total number of papers are 3: general awareness, mathematics, general intelligence and reasoning. Okay, and here general awareness, total number of objective question is 40, mathematics your objective question is 30, and general intelligence and reasoning total number of question is 30. Total, if you think about, this is 100 questions. Okay, and maths is also 100, and the composite time is 90 minutes, means 1 hour 30 minutes. Okay, so students, in CBT1 examination, prelim examination, you have 3 paper. One is aptitude, reasoning, another is general awareness. Okay, and total number of question also 100, and total number of marks also 100. So students, now I will explain about the details concept. That means what will be the probable cutoff for the general category or any reservation category, as well as what you will do exactly for this 7 to 10 days preparations. Okay, so this preparation strategy, these tips and tricks, I think it will be very grateful for you, it will be very helpful for you. Okay students, as the notification was in 2019 February, 28 February, and now it is 28 December 2020. So if you think about the total time period, more than 20 months we have completed to focus about the fundamental, as well as the exercise, mock test, practice. Okay, so within this 7 to 10 days, what you will do exactly? So students, now we are going to detail discuss about the examination strategy, as well as the tips and tricks for the 3 papers: general awareness, reasoning, as well as aptitude also. Okay, let's go. So students, see here, for the last 7 days strategy to click CBT1 exam. So students, I'm just, in a simple way, I'm just going to explain to you in a 4P concept. So students, see here, what is the 4P concept I'm mentioning here? This is 4 P's. Okay, so what is the 4P? The 4P is plan, then prepare, then practice, then perform. So student, this is the 4P logic which you must be apply for the 7 to 10 days preparations before going to appear the examination from the 20 December 2020. Okay. So what is the plan, what is the prepare, what is the practice and what is the perform? So means the 4P. So students, the first is, I'm mentioning as a point number 1 or point number A, this is plan, and the plan is nothing but the timetable. So students, the plan is nothing but the timetable. So you must be keep a timetable for this 7 to 10 days preparation. So students, you have to distribute your daily timing. So what will the timing, students? At least you must be spend minimum 10 hours. So students, now you must be spend minimum 10 hours every day, and you must be distribute this time of 10 hour every day for your preparations. Okay, so students, just I'm overall telling to you, so within this 10 hour, what you will do exactly? So for the revision of aptitude, so students, for the revision of aptitude and reasoning, go for 3 hours. Then for the GK or general awareness, go for also 3 hours. And for 2 mock tests, so students, for 2 mock tests, go for 4 hours. Okay, so students, 3 hour for the revision of aptitude reasoning every day, another 3 hour for the revision of your general awareness. In general awareness, static GK is there and the current affair is there. So overally, you should at least you should spend 3 hours also, and another 4 hours. 4 hours means 3 plus 1. That means 3 hours for giving the 2 mock tests. So in the 1 mock test in the morning time and another mock test in the evening time, and another 1 hour I am giving to you for analysis. That means if you are appearing the mock test in the morning, after completion of the mock test, go for the analysis. That means how many number of questions you have appeared, how many number of questions you have left, how many number of marks you are getting, what is the negative mark, what is the positive mark, and what you will analyze about that, so that in this day, in the evening section, another mock test you will appear and you will increase based upon your performance. Okay, so students, first is timetable means plan, distribute your daily time, and near about it is at least 10 hour, and accordingly distribute the topic and make a timetable based upon your difficulties level. So students, the timetable must be divided for the aptitude, for the reasoning, for the general awareness, another is your mock test. So aptitude reasoning near about 3 hours, general awareness it is also 3 hours, mock test with analysis it is also 4 hours. Okay, so every day every section has to be done, make the timetable accordingly. So focus your weakness more, cover the scoring and difficult topics. So students, this is the plan, that means timetable, because it is not the timetable for focus about the fundamental part. So students, time has already completed. So for this 7 to 10 days, this is the time for the revision case. Okay, so what you will revision exactly? About your shortcut, smart method, different formulas, different tricks, what you are practice for aptitude, reasoning, these are the 2 calculation paper. And another thing is that your general awareness, that means your notes, your current updates, your magazines, whatever you are keeping within these 2 years, that means 2019 and 2020, you must be revision within this period of time. Okay, so the point number 1, plan, it has completed, and second is point number 2, this is prepare. So students, within this 7 to 10 days before going to appear the examination, so what you will prepare? So students, are mentioning here, prepare means your revision. Prepare means revision. So students, now the time for the revision, not for go for the basic things or the fundamental part, because time it has completed to cover the fundamentals or the basic things. Now this is the time only for the revision case. Okay, so what you will revision? So now it is the time to revise all the formulas, tips and tricks, as well as the shortcut and smart method. Okay, so these revisions, it is applicable for the 3 papers, that means aptitude, so in reasoning, as well as in your general awareness also. Okay, so point number 1, this is plan, timetable. Point number 2, this is your revision. So students, first you should make your timetable, near about 10 hours timetables. Within this 10 hour timetables, you should distribute for the revision case, aptitude and reasoning, this is near about 3 hours. Then your general awareness, it is also 3 hours. and mock test with analysis, it is also 4 hour. 3 plus 1 means 4 hour. Because why I am giving to you? Because if you are appearing one CBT1 examinations as a mock test in the morning, then it is 1.5 hour. Evening also it is 1.5 hour. That means total is 3 hour. And another, you need 1 hour and 1.5 hour for analysis about your mock test. That means how many number of questions you correct, how many number of questions are wrong, how many number of questions you left, what is the time management, what is your difficult level, which question you have skipped, detail concept issue analyze. Because if you are going for the 7 to 10 days preparation strategy, so students, at least within this period of time, you must be cover 20 plus mock test. At least within this period of time. So if you are appearing more than 20 plus mock test, then I think before going to the examinations, you have that confident level. Yes, my preparations, my fundamental concept, my basic concept, I was completed earlier. And in this period of time, 7 to 10 days, I have completed about the revisions as well as the important tips and tricks, the formulas, including the mock test also, so that it will increase my confident level, and in the actual exam, it will be better for me and I will qualify in the examination. Okay. So students, point number one is completed about your examination strategy, which is timetable plan. Point number two also completed, which is your prepare means a revision. Now go for the point number three. Okay. And point number four. Okay. Students, see the smart screen. Point number three is practice. So students, I'm mentioning here three words: practice, practice, and practice. So students, now we have 7 to 10 days time period. So within this time period, go for the practice of individual topics. So students are mentioning here, you must practice of every topic because it increases your speed and accuracy. So students, as we have already completed 1 year of 2019 and another year of 2020, that means near about we have completed 20 months, more than 20 months for your examinations, for your self-practice, go for the fundamentals as well as the basic things. Okay. So I hope you have completed near about the all the details practice, detailed practice of aptitude reasoning. Okay. Because these are the two calculation paper. So as you have completed the basic things, the fundamental part regarding the practice of this aptitude and reasoning, as these are the two calculations paper. So within this 7 to 10 days period, so go for the revision of this practice, which you are completed with your shortcut tricks, smart tricks based upon the latest formulas, so that you will go for the speed and accuracy. So students, based upon your speed and accuracy, whatever the tricks you have already applied for your basic preparation, for your self-studies preparation, for your fundamental preparation, so go for the just overall about the revision of your important shortcut tricks, smart method, including the formulas which you are applied for the preparations. Okay. So without wasting the time, so students, practice make the man perfect. That means if you are much more practice, so students, I'm just giving to example, Warnick has provided till date, now the mock test is 204 number of mock test. That means from April 2019 to till date, Warnick has provided already more than 200 plus mock tests. So those students are our Warnick students and they are appearing this online examinations. And if they completed more than 200 mock tests, so students, I assure, I expect they definitely click in the CBT1 examination, because if every mock test has 100 questions, so if a student completed more than 200 plus mock tests, so 200 into 100, so near about it is 20,000 questions. So students, if a student completed 20,000 question practice, then there will be not such type of question which will be come and students will not be appear the examinations. Okay. So practice, practice, and practice. That means if you have maximum practice, it makes a man profit. That means it will increase your confidence level. Yes, I did this practice. I have much more this practice. I have completed more than 100 plus mock tests. So definitely I will click in the CBT1 examination and I will be go for the main exam also. Okay. So students, this is the concept of the practice. That means point number three, and point number four is perform. Because I'm explaining about the 4P. First is plan, prepare, perform, and practice. So the fourth point is perform. So what is the perform? Perform means your mock test. So students, I am already telling to you, as it was the notification of 2019 and now the examination it is in December 2020, so near about it has already completed 20 months. So I expect from all of you, you must be completed at least 60 plus mock test. So what we will do exactly for the 7 to 10 days preparations? So students, for the 7 to 10 days, go for every day 2 mock tests. If you are 7 days, then it is into 2, near about 14 to 15 mock tests. And if you are 10 days, then it is 10 every day 2 mock tests. So near about it is 20 plus mock tests. So students, why I am telling to you exactly? If you are appearing the mock test, okay, daily online mock test, the mock test will helpful for you to prepare the actual exam and giving you an idea how you handle your pressure and situation while you are appearing the examination. So students, mock test is completely similar to your actual examination at your center. So mock test is helpful for you to handle the pressure as well as the situation about your actual examinations. It will helpful for you to feel the confident and understand what you are lacking, and practice the mock test give you confidence for solving the question first. So students, confident level, it will not be created by motivating to you, by encouraging to you. Confident level will be created based upon your self practice. So if you have the practice with mock test, then will increase your confident level, and it will give a brief idea about where is your lacking about the difficult level as well as the easy level. So you can easily analyze also. And if you have completed more than 60 or 70 plus mock tests, then students, I assure to you that will helpful you to feel more confident, understand about your lacking, and you can handle the pressure and actual situation which you are going to appear from 28 December 2020. So students, this is the 4P concept, okay, very simple concept about your 7 to 10 days preparation strategy. I am repeating again students, first is your timetable means your plan, second is your prepare, third is your practice, and fourth is your performance, okay. So the perform, practice, plan, another is prepare. So students, I'm just overallly recall to you again, first make the plan means your timetable, near about 10 hours timetable, go for the time for FTN reasoning for 3 hours, general awareness also 3 hours, and for 2 mock test with analysis it is 4 hours. Second thing is there, plan is completed, then second thing is your prepare. So prepare means go for the revisions, not only not go for the basic things and fundamental things, because we have limited period of time for fundamental and basic things, the time has already completed. So go for the revision what you have did near about within this 20 month of your preparations, because now it is December 2020, notification was in 2019 February, so near about it has more than 20 months. So based upon this 20 month preparations, go for the revision what you have did with your practice and the smart shortcut tricks as well as related formula lattice tricks which is helpful for you to increase your confidence level and handle the pressure also, okay. And third thing is the your preparations, okay, plan, then prepare, then practice, and is performance. So in practice, go for the sectional practice individually, okay, of aptitude reasoning and general awareness which we have did. Just overall you do this, and for the 7 days period of time, another important part is the last part, which is your perform, that means your mock test. Go for the two mock tests every day, in morning time one mock test, evening time another mock test, and after completion of the mock test, go for the analysis, how many number of questions you have appeared, how many number of questions you have left, why you have left these questions, and for how many number of questions you have correct, how many number of questions the wrong answer is there, go for the detailed explanation and analysis, so that in the evening time another mock test, you will increase your difficulties level as well as you have increase your confidence level also, okay. So if you are appearing this 4P, that means plan, prepare, practice, and perform within this 7 to 10 days period of preparation, so students, I think it will be very helpful for you to increase your confidence level, to analysis about your lacking, as well as to focus about the difficulties level in your examinations. Okay, so students, these are the detailed descriptions about the foreplay of the examination strategy. And another part, students, I am also mentioning in general awareness part. What are the basic? That means the static level. Another is your current affair level. What you are focusing? I am just mentioning in a PDF format. Just I will overcome to you. What are the important parts you will focus about the current affair as well as the static part of the GK? Okay. You must read the topic of the GK for the examination. That means in general awareness, two part will be come. One is static part and another is current affair part. So what are the static part you will focus? So students are mentioning the key bulletin point like Census of India 2011, then RBI governors 2019, list of all governors of India, then list of Mughal emperors, then source of Indian constitutions, presidents of India, list of vice presidents of India, important summity and conference in India. Okay, and the time is 2019 and 2020, both you should focus near about 2019 period also, 2020 period also. Different study of in India, banking arts and reforms, then space center or space agencies. Okay, bird sanctuary in India, different dams in India, government scheme in India, then international headquarters, very popular term students, international headquarters, important awards in India, then important boundary line of the world as well as India also, then list of the state and their dance forms, that means the classical dance or different state, different dance form, national park and wildlife sanctuary in India. This is also very popular question, almost in every SSC examination it is coming. National parks and wildlife sanctuary in India, then riverside cities in India, then cabinet ministry of the India 2019 with their constitutions, as the election was held in 2019 also. Okay, so it is also very necessary. Then historical mountains in India, this is also very popular. Prime Minister of India from 2049 to 2020, list of national highway in India also, list of national symbol in India also. Okay, and then highest mountain peaks state wise also, important rivers in India, list of Indian missiles, a list of state wise lake in India, list of tiger reserve in India, major seaport in India. Okay, then nickname of famous personalities, list of Nobel Prize winner from India, then list of UPSC chairmen, list of chief justice in India, women empowerment scheme in India, list of fast in India, list of exercise by Indian Army, list of elephant reserve in India. Okay, then list of neighboring country India, state wise governor. Okay, then important invention and discoveries. So these are the important points, students, you must you focus in the static GK. So students, within this 7 to 10 days, what you will do exactly? So students, from April 2019, that means March 2019 till December 2020, so within this 20 month GK, 20 month current affair, 20 month magazine, 20 month bulletin list, from what you pick from the newspaper, you must be read, you must be recall, you must be revision, so that which will helpful for you to face maximum mark from the general awareness part. And students, remember, general awareness part is the turning point subject for maximum fetching mark in your CBT1 examination, because rest two are calculation paper. So calculation paper, that means most of the preparation students, most of the dedication students, they'll face the mark not much more difference, 2 to 3 mark difference, but maximum mark those students who are fetching from the general awareness, they will have the maximum mark in the CBT1 examination. So students, another part, what you focus about the current affair part from the March 2019 to December 2020. So there is a list also, I'm mentioning the list of general awareness topic. So what you will the focus about the general awareness topic? So students, see here, country, capital and currency, it is very helpful for you, because in every SSC examination it is coming, country, capital and currency, then governor in India, members of Rajya Sabha, members of Lok Sabha, ICC cricket World Cup winners, list of IPL winners, list of highest mountain in India, list of longest rivers in India, then list of sports term, list of company and their tagline. So company means maybe it is MNC, maybe it is banking sector, okay, and list of insurance company in India, okay, important principal insurance, list of airports in India, list of world largest libraries, longest bridge in India, list of language of the world, list of famous books and author, list of Arjun Awards winners, Arogya Setu, because as COVID situation is going on, so Arogya Setu, maybe there will be a possibility, question will be come. Then PM Care Fund, another important term, invention and discovery, it is also very popular, okay. Neighboring countries, India, or Indian financial situations, then banking taglines, headquarters and CEO, central banks and the different countries, then largest desert in world, country and their parliamentary list, FIFA World Cup, G20 summit, father of various field, nuclear power plant, list of sports cup and the trophy, list of Indian ambassador and foreign countries, country and their national games, list of Indian brand ambassador, highest waterfall in India and in world, Australian Open, French Open, Wimbledon Open, Moment of India Freedom Struggle list, Tennis Grand Slam winner, as well as US Open winners list also. So students, these are the current related topic and you must be focused within the 7 to 10 days from March 2019 to December 2020. So you must be overall discuss about this current topic as well as the static part also I am discussing about you. So students, this is the overall today lessons, today discussion about the examination strategy and the expert tips for your upcoming examination CBT1 preliminary examination of RRB and DBC. So students, thank you very much for watching this video and I hope this video will helpful for you to give a overall idea and to give a mental support for you what you will focus within the 7 to 10 days period of time with this examination strategy. And I expect you must be qualifying in the CBT1 examination also, and it is my best wishes and all the best for your examination which is going to be held from 28 December 2020. Thank you very much.